Okay, now it's time for one more advanced solo song. It's gonna be Castle High Keep in Phantom Seas. Let's get started. Okay, in here is the first name, it's a very easy one. He spawns an ad from time to time. But the thing I do, I just kill all is on the main, from the name in there. Just kill him off and the ads will die afterwards. You can kill the ads too if you want to, but I prefer to kill them, just focus on the name. not the least one, and now the all the Chinese respond too. And there's always one in here. It's very good to clear both the stairs here, because when you're fighting the fourth boss, the mobs on the stairs can come into the fight if you're unlucky. So I use all the stairs, both stairs. Okay, now the second boss is the easiest one in this place. You just need to climb up on the sides so you don't hit the touch the floor, because they spawn a mist on the floor that will hurt you. So just jump out on the side there and go in. Yeah, you can see the boxes in there. Just jump up as high as you can and just let your pet tank him. And of course the shiny. And when you go down the stairs here, put your pets on follow, because sometimes you will run away and pull half the zone here. So remember to put them on follow until you get down there. And you should pull these two also, so they don't add into your next boss fight. That fight there is a pretty easy one too. You just send in your pet and then you just burn him down. It can do sometimes a bit of damage, so have a healing potion ready if needed. And the shiny. Now we just run back to the stairs. Stairway is down. And click this thing 2 times to open the door into the yard where the force box is. Just need to clear a few trash in there before starting killing them. Okay, that was not really supposed to happen. I got a few more than I was expecting there, but it turned out well in a way. Normal here, I could change out my tank pet to my healer pet. This boss is an easy one. One thing it do, sometimes it teleports away up in the air on the platform. Then you need to click two of the color balls down here. It's gonna let you know a color. Then you need to combine those two balls so it become that color. Then you get teleported up. Then you need to destroy this platform. It cannot be damaged until it falls down to the ground again. And you probably do it like around three, four times, something like that. You can see there, I got an error there. That's because I clicked the bolt on there wrong a couple of times. A mistake. Then you will get an error you need to kill. But this doesn't really do anything, so it's not a problem. And it throws some bombs on you sometimes too. But it doesn't hurt so much, I don't really care about those. There was the orange one, yellow and red. Green, yellow, and blue. Like I say, it's a very, very, very easy one. Doesn't hurt so much either. And the shiny. Now it's just a few more trash before the last boss. And it's always shining out there too. Okay, time for the last boss. I always use my healing pet because I usually die one or two times so he can rest me. The thing you need to do is when you put you on fire, you need to click these things over here. Zephyr is here. But put out the fire on you. And he will put some dots on you too that you need to cure. So that's important too. Sometimes I don't have time to cure, so I die. And then it's very important to have my heal effect so you can rest up and continue the fight. I usually take off protect yourself, so it's only protecting me. Yeah, it seems to work best when it comes to resting, but I'm not really sure about that. Maybe it's just bugged sometimes. Now I have two reds, that's not good, but let's see if I can make this anyway. And remember to cure is important here. Now I can get some more DPSing on this guy. And there we go, now it dies. I was a bit lucky there, my healer pet died there, but we managed to do it anyway, so that's a success. And there is a special shiny here too, is this lantern that falls down. You can pick one and need to pick right so I don't have to an extra here. I need to find out which one I don't have. I'm going to take. I may be this one, let's see. And normal shiny. Oh, not more of those. Well, that is that, and this is this one now. Thank you for watching and see you next time.